of Billy Furtado's I'm like a bird. I'm gonna be where my soul is. Anyway, if you guys have not guessed it yet, ZZ's sitting over there.
Hello.
How you doing?
I'm alright, how you doing?
I'm great.
Good. Yeah? Mm-hmm. Alright, so I've got a question for you, because it's something that I was having a discussion with my girlfriends.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Alright, so the question is this. What are the basic rules any friendship should abide by?
Don't stab them in the back. Don't date their ex.
No,
I'm marrying out all the laundry.
I don't feel like Nikki was going to have, like, you know.
I was keeping the same for so long. Thanks for asking the question.
No, but it is a question that came to mind, because I think a lot of people, like, you know, they kind of find the line a little bit blurred.
It's not. It is not.
It's very
There is no blurred lines. This is not Robin Thicke here. The lines are very obvious and very
clear. Very clear. Just be a good person to the person. Suppose that.
Yeah, I'm gonna hell yeah.
I had a feeling you'd have more to say about it. It was on my mind, and I thought, oh, I'm gonna ask this, and I'm like, oh, Nikki's gonna have some interesting things to say about this one.
Yeah.
But I always find, like, things like, you know, the conversations that we have shouldn't go outside of the group of people or the person that we're talking to.
Yes.
That is something that sometimes I think a lot of friends kind of get it wrong. Do you know what I mean? You'll have a conversation with someone.
Then suddenly everybody knows.
You won't feel the need. You just automatically think that this conversation is not going out any further than the people that are
in it.
But then you'll find out the next day that person went and talked about the conversation that you had the day before. And they don't find it as something that they did wrong. They thought it was just a natural conversation.
Yeah.
And then you kind of feel like, turn around and like, what do I need to tell you to not
every
repeat
single
this?
Time that we talk,
they go, well, you
kind
of forget, I couldn't.
Yeah.
And you're like, well,
judging from context, do you think I wanted to?
Yeah, one of those. So, you know, there are things where, you know, some people will not get right. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So I think that goes under the band of what? Trust.
Mm-hmm. Yes, of course.
Loyalty is definitely a major factor.
Absolutely.
Nikki's giving me this look right now. He's like, absolutely.
Trust, loyalty.
Yeah.
Yes, very nice things.
Yeah, what else?
Promises.
And respect.
Respect is very
important. Yeah. There's something that I don't like when people, when they're like, they say, because I really love you, so
I'm going to hurt you.
No, I'm not talking about verbal abuse, like people going around and being like, saying really offensive words to their friend and saying, it's because we're really close friends. No, that's not cool. Don't do that. It's not cool, it's not
well,
nice.
It depends on the person. Some people are okay with it.
Some people are, but for me, it's just, why would you be disrespectful?
I mean, if you're not okay with it, you should tell that person, I'm not okay with this, and they should, you know.
Definitely.
Oh, so they're a little bit too comfortable, do you think that's what it is? But should friendship be comfortable enough to be able to?
You can be comfortable, but that doesn't mean, for instance, calling your friend, like, stupid or something like that. I don't know, but there are just certain terms that you should never really tell someone, even if you're... Unless, like, you're telling them for real what it is, but if you're just joking around, you shouldn't be working with anyone, actually.
Would you say, like, when people give advice, like, for some friends, they give advice that can be quite helpful, now, is that a good thing or a bad thing?
Depends on bad advice.
Well, for me, what?
So people give advice that's hurtful, like...
If they disagree with a particular way that you're doing things or something like that,
no, they should
really go in
and be pretty honest about it. For me,
Yeah, my friends are also brutally honest, and I appreciate that from them, because I won't get it from anywhere else, so...
Exactly.
Brutal honesty when it comes to, you know, calling it what it is, or saying it like it is, I think it's important, between friends.
Yeah. Well, there you go. Thank you so much, guys, for having
me. You are very much welcome.
It's just like,
Anyway, you're here tomorrow at 11 a.m. for another couple of hours, and the two-hour takeover... Coming up. Drive safe, guys, and we'll catch you tomorrow.
Bye-bye. Take care. Bye.